sun's rising.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
But we're in this...
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
But we're in this dank cellar. Oh! Vellin Dahn. Rune Assassin and two Ghasts. And stuff.
You point, I punch. Oh, butt kicking, for goodness!
We can talk to him?
So, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Vellin Dahn says, no, you will have no victory here. Regic must work on. Who are you? Why have you aligned yourself with this common murderer? Is this like some secret way in through the water? There's nothing common here. The work will continue. You will not be allowed to stop what we wish to build. Vellin Dahn does command your death. Solve the Skinner murders. Dahn was sent to find aid. Oh, no, no. That's not it. Although it is related. Regic was obviously responsible for the murders, according to his own words, and the wizard Vellin Dahn in the back of his shop was allied with him and spoke of a larger work that was being performed. I am unsure if this ends here or not, but the Tanner has certainly escaped for now. The mage must have spirited him away. Alright. So this is when we go, like...
Yes?
Who has this?
I am ready.
Is it you? No.
What?
I'll help however I can.
It's you with the silence spell.
Yes?
I need to silence him.
Please, let me help.
As soon as possible.
So this thing?
And before that goes off, throw some arrows.
It is about time.
Just in case that doesn't work.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Miscast magic.
Fear is for those with no confidence.
Wait. He's gone. Ah. I hate that.
Speak your mind.
Is she?
Your servant awaits.
She's all right. There's another rune assassin now.
I await your need. It is done.
Oh, he's hasted.
What is it?
Yes. I am ready.
Well, Minsk is just standing around. Whoa.
I will require healing. It is about time. Speak, I am.
Oh, God.
What? What can I do?
I need to get rid of this guy.
I'm ready for anything.
I am ready, I think. What do you need? I am skipping.
Alright, we got one. Looks like she sees the one... Ugh. They get rid of the one who can raise dead right away. I do not approve. And where's Minsk is right in the thick of it, right? That's him.
You require my counsel, yes?
Yes? This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
All right. Whoa. So now he's hasted but held. That's wonderful. That's us doing. We silenced him.
What is it?
That's fear. One of us has a,
Where can I be of most use?
One of us has a spell to stop being held. I think. Maybe not memorized.
How can I help?
Don't know. Okay. A wand of lightning. I'll try this. Yeah. That takes care of him.
You need something?
For some reason, I thought we got rid of that guy.
Am I needed?
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
All right, we still got the two ghasts.
If memory serves.
Yes.
He needs healing, though.
So this thing?
What?
Ouch, they held him.
Yes?
I'm held as well now.
Please, let me help.
She needs better spells.
Help however I can.
It's not gonna be that helpful. It's only one.
I'm ready for anything. Just ask, and I'll do it.
I doubt hold person would work on a ghoul. Would domination work? I'm about to die. Yeah. Now I died. Oh, dominated. Just in time. I don't know if it worked.
I will require healing if I am to be of use to the group.
That's not what I'm loading. Oh, interval save. Okay.
How can I help? Am I need? I will do what I can.
By moving over.
Please, glad to be of assistance.
You talk too much. All right. So.
Yes.
Protection from evil.
What?
Mirror image.
I'm ready for anything.
And mirror image.
Nature's servant awaits.
I'll help however I can.
Now she needs to get her thing on. Blur.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
Haste.
What can I do?
You can do chant. Okay.
You point, I punch. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I await your need.
Prepare to be eviscerated, fool.
Yeah, he's gone. Belay that.
I am ready.
Swords, not words!
So, it's like he teleports out and then he teleports the assassin in.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
I am ready, I think.
Alright, so attack there.
Yes?
Oh, I should have done this beforehand, the minute meteors.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Where can I be of most use?
I don't think anyone I have has memorized protection from paralyzation.
How can I help?
He comes in from there.
What is it?
Fall, creature, and feed the earth.
Feed the
earth.
Something? Okay, feed the earth.
What? Fine. Yes?
I keep missing...
Yes?
...the figure here.
Am I needed?
Every hamster has his day.
I am skilled in avoidance.
Oh, did he die or just disappear?
Armored, sharpened, and ready. Go for the eyes! Go for the eyes! Yal! That's not right!
It is about time.
Oh no, you don't.
Speak your mind.
Visibility purge.
Jump on my sword while you can, Evil. I won't be as gentle.
You require my... I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
What is it? I'll help however I can.
Please, let me help.
She doesn't have a lot of good offensive spells. Oh, I'm meleeing. I forgot my meteors run out.
CEO, the DG,
oh.
Your servant
well,
awaits.
Yeah, go ahead and cast that. In case the wizard's here. Oh, I like that. That was that thing we heard before. Two horn coral gems. Some kind of magical short swords. A scroll of identify and a potion of extra healing.
You point, I punch.
Interesting. Short swords plus one. I'll be selling those later.
Where shall I display my skill in fleet of foot and all that?
Ooh. A short bow shaft, magical. And hide armor. Gezen bow shaft. This is one part of the Gezen bow, a powerful short bow created by Gezen Khan and used on its own creator when it was stolen by the Shadow Thieves. Legend relates that the bow fires bolts of lightning instead of arrows. Oh, that's awesome. And it has been highly sought in the past by Shadow Thieves for use by their assassins and by cowled wizards for study. And it weighs nothing. That's cool. Alright, we need to find the rest of that. That'll be a powerful weapon for sure.
If Yoshimo is willing.
Yoshimo is finding more traps. Scrolls of Monster Summoning 2 and Improved Invisibility.
Our actions are good, and will serve the greater balance.
I'm glad you approve. I guess I'll have her learn that. Trying to learn Monster Summoning 2. Good.
I'm ready for anything.
And Nalia trying to learn Improved Invisibility. Successful.
So this thing? You're right behind me, right?
Not exactly. A ship was recently attached to this platform and made a hasty getaway into the cavern's depths. Oh, these people keep teleporting away. And the mystery continues.
Swords, not words! Live by the sword! Stand back for justice!
Yeah, we got justice on some of them.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Oh, don't go down there.
I'm very well.
Wait, can faster than Chick Tick fast pass. Always willing to try. I'll do it.
What do you, Yokata?
Minsk bat kicking for goodness!
Alright, so we need to explore this little bit over here that we haven't seen. That's it, really, for the bridge district. So I wonder if the other place, because this place, I think it's this place, I'm not sure. It looks just the same as in the Tanner's house. For the first floor, and then you go down and there's a lich there. Or a skeleton. Yeah, that's his body, I guess. I don't know. I just thought it was an elemental lich, which I've never encountered those before, or even heard of them. Down here, right? And I'd hate to be walking around on this kind of stuff
just
in the
like
rain.
I thought it would be. Helping others and doing good things.
Alright, so we can walk up here, but we can't. Nope, when do we go up? Alright, it looks like it continues, but it does not. Oh, this is a little protective area. Who's that? That's just a sailor.
A woman on the high seas has to be tougher than any mate.
Have you heard there's some murderer fleeing the skin from his victims? Sounds like some ghoul or something equally disgusting is about. Well, we did just fight ghasts, so there's that. Who's that running? Stivan the Hunter. We hunt the hunter.
You're rather outlandish folk to be wandering round here.
Have you ever looked a seagull in the eye, eh? There'd be evil there. Pure evil. And I means to hunt them all. All of them. Okay, so he's a seagull hunter. How charming. So wait a second. Look here. All right, we gotta back up the stairs. It's funny, they get lost and they turn around and come back. Baldur's Gate, the first one, they would just stand there and walk into the wall for a while. I haven't seen that happen so much here. Alright, shall we... Where's the lieutenant? Shall we tell him what we found? I mean, we didn't solve that. I mean, we found out who it was, but we didn't solve it, really. He's still at large. Lieutenant Aegisfield.
Oh, it's you again.
I see you are back. Have you heard anything that might help me in finding the crazy that have been killing people? I've exposed the evil bastard. It was Rajik Heidsman. It was the Tanner? You've exposed him? What was your evidence of this? Tannin and Leather on the scene. His home held other victims, too. Sounds like you did some excellent work. I am grateful. We're short on men to investigate crimes where the poor suffer. You'll be well liked around here. Reputation increase. Here's a reward for your trouble, though it's probably not over yet. I'll have the guard try and spot Rajik, but who knows what he will do. I thank you again. Okay, so 45,000 experience, 500 gold, could use more than that, and reputation increased. Was it a done quest? Really? While I was not able to catch the murderer, Rajik Heidsman, I did stop his reign of terror in Athkatla. The lieutenant who is investigating the murders, Aegisfield, has been informed of my success in tracking the man down. Hopefully, this is where it ends. It won't be. We didn't find him. We didn't kill him. We did not, you know, slay him and loot his body, so it's not over. Plus, there's the wizard, too. There's the wizard and Rajik, both just disappeared off to who knows where. They could be hiding here in the Bridge District. They could be off in Umar Hills or something. I have no idea. But that's the Bridge District. How do I get up there? That's the estate of what's his name.
Ah, yes, the city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
I mean, I guess we can get in there, but we have to go through the house. And then come out. But, there's just a guard there, and they want to attack. They don't want me there. I feel so unwanted. Alright, so... that's the district exit. So we can head over to... as we came from Joaquin's Promenade, headed to the slums. Now in the Bridge District, so now we can go to the Government District. And we can deal with, you know, trying to get Imowen back. That's our primary goal right now.
Our actions are good, and will serve the greater balance.
Anyway, so stay tuned for next episode when we probably enter the Government District. Unless we're detained and teleported to another plane of existence or something like that. Actually, you could...
I don't like cities much. They're built on the backs of the unfortunate.
Need some healing here. I don't know if any critical wounds was needed, but...
I await you.
You need something? Yes?
Wait. This one be moderate. Okay.
Yes? What?
I'll help however I can.
How can I be of most use?
What can I do?
Yes?
Apples for one copper? What a deal. Hope he's got change, because we only have gold pieces.
Get your hands off me!
Get your hands off that guy. Alright, I use this a lot, so... you know, these will be my mainstays. Maybe we should get some rest before we continue.
Such menial tasks.
I know.
Every hamster where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We'll go to Delasar's Inn. It's on the way. Because naturally we came from here. I know it doesn't matter, but just from a role-playing perspective. We came from here, heading from the slums. So, we'll exit here, heading towards the government district.
Move that crate out of my way!
Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
Ignore him, he always says that stuff.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
See what I mean?
Never had breath.
That was serene. I'm surprised this place has noble and royal accommodations. Seems like he's just a straightforward, like, bare bones stuff here. Okay.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
These guys must be annoyed we keep walking past them to go in and out of this place when they just want to be left alone for whatever reason.
Stand back for justice!
I do want to check back to see, I don't know if it's even, because that's, the hide is elephant hide, and they might know about that in the promenade. But I don't know what help it could be at this point. I'll have to think about that. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.